pathology and laboratory medicine had to consider how we were going to teach large numbers of students that were coming through the new courses program. We were anticipating having between 500 and 600 students, and as a result we were going to need additional wet laboratory space. When we went to the architects and had this drawn and costed, it came in at way over the budget allowable by the university. And this forced us to think about how we could alter the way that we teach. We had two options, and the one we took was to change the way we taught to make the students having to utilise critical thinking skills and utilising an e-learning or computer-based environment. In this film, I'm delighted to show you what we have achieved by going down this path and the outcomes as seen by teachers and students.
Student-centred learning does not mean the death of the teacher. When students need further help or to confirm their new knowledge, after consulting with their team, they raise their hands and our learning expert is there to listen and guide them. Our teachers are learning to become facilitators, facilitating students through question-based cases and problem-solving activity. This mirrors the real-world laboratories and hospitals where a patient's life depends upon the decision made, not by an individual, but by a team.
I've just had the experience of teaching in the new facility. One has to grasp the idea that you need to change from a previous modality where you were in charge and you planned every aspect of your teaching session. This time the students are in charge, and not only that, they are not just one class, they are in fact individual tables, each of which has its own dynamic. There is a huge advantage, they can go at their own pace and they should be able to maintain their own interest.
I really like the fact that we can put all our computers on two screens so we can all see what someone is doing.
It's a really good way of sharing information.
The desks are set up so that it's really easy to talk between groups.
The student can just put up their work on the screen and go, look, I'm having a problem. I don't quite understand this concept, or what is this image showing me?
Looking at cells was so interesting, and again, we're able to put up different cells up on the big screens and compare and like point out features to the whole group.
We have a very large classroom, but with small group learning, we can accommodate 174 students in this facility, but with students working in groups of six, this creates an environment of great interaction between the students, but also with the teachers and demonstrators who move freely through the facility to assist the students with their learning.
The e-suites are spaces where students analyse and interpret scientific results. Students learn about scientific tests in their second year of study, then in third year, they go into wet labs and they perform those tests for themselves. Our philosophy is that this makes the wet labs more powerful, because by learning about the tests first, then students can go into an experiment and be able to anticipate a result, but also to investigate and troubleshoot when they don't get the results that they expect. We designed the tables in the e-suites to be collaborative because that's how scientists work in the real world. Teams work together to interpret results. In particular, we installed two screens at every table so that students can compare and contrast results. What I really like as a teacher is that I can see what all the students are up to. So I can easily walk up to a table and give a small presentation to a group and help them out when they're at points where they're stuck.
Okay, it's good to have like new technology available to us.
The rooms are high tech. It looks like you're in a cockpit or something, like an alien ship or something, but it looks so good.
It's not unlike any of the labs that you have had before, and I'd agree. It's so unique, we're not just filling blood files and stuff, we're actually learning stuff.
It's actually a lot better thought out than a lot of the other labs.
We are learning new information during the lab. It's not just mix this with this and sit there for 20 minutes waiting for something to happen.
But because of the access to the internet, the students have a worldwide encyclopedia at their fingertips, and so they can inquire of the world's best information whilst trying to solve problems that we've posed to them in the disciplines of pathology.
So you needn't feel that you're missing out on anything that you hadn't prepared in the lecture. The students are very comfortable with going online and finding things, and the only thing that I think the lecturer might do is be aware of good sites to find additional information.
Individually, like you've got your own screen, you can just easily bring that up and compare it to someone else's screen.
Most of my unit, they tell us to go home, read something, and then do the quiz. But in this one, we all come into class, we work together, we ask the teacher some questions, and then we go and do the quiz afterwards.
The classes themselves are really fun. Students turn up ready and enthusiastic about what problems they'll be solving. Nobody asks me, what time will this finish? There is no idle chatter in the room. We just have a whole room of up to 175 students all focused and concentrating on the task that I've set for them. I think it's just the perfect space for training young scientists.
You can even interact with like the groups around you. It's like no one gets it and the tutors are busy. Like, you just turn around and say, did you get this? And point to your screen. Yeah. It's just like, oh yeah, that was blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, I really like how the level of interaction between even the group as well as the tutors, because like everything's up on the screen.
The resources we give, like say, for example, the lab test, that's really great, on the iPad as well. And digital slide box, that's really cool. The capture system, that's amazing too. There's never lectures missed, and they're recorded really well.
The rooms are so like futuristic, it's an awesome atmosphere to work in, and it's so motivating, like you want to be in there.
It's incredible. Every single student can see clearly what we need them to see, and they work together to build the knowledge that we need them to understand.
We hope that you enjoy what you see in this movie, and this gives others thoughts about how they may be able to utilise and further improve upon what we have done in pathology and laboratory medicine.